Talk FCB, and welcome back here to the channel, guys. In the late night hours now of Tuesday evening, I had to do a transfer roundup because, quite simply, with Barcelona right now looking for this forward, it is chaos. It is absolute chaos in this January transfer window. We are going to be talking here about Bruno Fernandes, who's not even a forward, Rodrigo Moreno, who we've been chasing since the very beginning of January, and also, very, very recently, Dusan Tadic. It's all coming up in this brief roundup. Let's get straight to it. And if we start here with the Sporting Lisbon attacking midfielder, that's right, like I say there, Bruno Fernandes is not even a forward. And somehow, earlier on today, right throughout the Spanish media, so this is not just one report we're talking about, we're talking here about widespread reports that started there within the Valencia media and very quickly spread there into the mainstream Spanish media. And it basically said that in Barcelona's pursuit to sign Valencia's Rodrigo Moreno, we were going to do this. We were going to go to Sporting Lisbon, sign Bruno Fernandes, then we were going to get him in the January transfer window, loan him to Valencia, and in return, we would get Rodrigo also on loan. So we were going to pay there around 60 million euros to get Bruno Fernandes, to bring him in, not to use him, but to loan him to get Rodrigo Moreno on loan. I mean, get your head around that. And that's why I didn't do a video early on today, because none of it made any sense. Only now has it really come to light what's going on. Because you've got to understand here, the man at the centre of all of this confusion, all of this chaos, is Jorge Mendes. Now, he has extremely close ties, of course, to all Portuguese transfers. He has extremely close ties to Valencia, their owner Peter Lim. He's in very, very close contact there with Valencia, and he was also part of the deal to bring Rodrigo when he first arrived at Los Che. Now, the problem is, Sporting Lisbon have been waiting in the past few days for Manchester United to raise their offer and meet their valuation for Bruno Fernandes to take him there to the Premier League. United, though, have been playing hardball. They've been chasing Bruno for the entirety of the month, but only now have they raised their offer. Only now, when suddenly Barcelona's name comes out of nowhere. Suddenly Barcelona were going to sign Bruno Fernandes, which just happened to prompt Man United into raising their offer, and suddenly now that deal is agreed. Bruno is going to United, he's not going to Barca, and just to add to that, Barcelona now, according to Sport and MD, so both of the big outlets in Barcelona, they say the deal for Rodrigo, that's off. Barcelona this evening pulled out of negotiations. They were not happy there with the terms, with the agreement on the table. They were not willing to go through with Valencia's demands. They pulled out of any deal to sign Rodrigo Moreno. And just to add to that, in the last hour or so, it's now come out from Dimarzio, who can be sort of hit and miss, sometimes very reliable, sometimes not so much, maybe on La Liga transfers. I wouldn't say he's absolutely bang on the money, but he believes that in the last couple of weeks, secret negotiations have been ongoing between Barcelona and Dusan Tadic to come in there on loan until the end of the season. And that would be an interesting one too. Tadic, who started his career, of course, out wide, at the heart of midfield, attacking midfield position, but now he's actually developed at Ajax into more of a centre-forward player, or at least there, a false nine. And certainly there, the Tadic rumours have been intensifying. However, also in the Spanish media, according to Cadena Ser, no deal from Barcelona is on the table. So what are we would say right now is, guys, Bruno Fernandes definitely 110% not coming. I would say Rodrigo Moreno is about 80-70% not coming. I'd never rule anything out there for Rodrigo, but I don't feel as though Barcelona right now are going to do business with Valencia and vice versa. Valencia didn't want to sell Rodrigo anyway. And on Dusan Tadic, that seems to me like a name that's just been plucked out the air. I wouldn't read too much into that just yet, because it does feel as though Barcelona at this moment in time, quite honestly, aren't actually close to signing anyone. Right now, on the table, no deal is there to sign a forward. Nobody really is in touching distance of the Camp Nou. And we're just going to have to wait and see. Only a few days remaining. Will anybody get over that line? And of course, if they do, we still have to make sure, regardless of the rush that we're in, it has to be the right person. Let's wait and see what happens. Leave your thoughts in the comments down below. It's been a crazy day in the transfer market, but I will see you soon. And until next time, as always, Visca El Barça!